Subscribe to my channel Sukhpreet Kaur Indian Mom Tips for more videos and don't forget to click on the bell icon so that you will never miss out any of my new videos. Hi everyone, welcome back. This is me Sukhpreet. Welcome you all to Sukhpreet Kaur Indian Mom Tips channel. Today's video is another review video and I'm reviewing Blue Heaven Non-Transfer Lip Colors. So stay connected and keep watching. And just before that, if you guys are new to my channel, just go to the subscribe button, click it, subscribe my channel, because I would really appreciate, really like to know how many people are watching my channel and what are their views about it. So please subscribe it, like the video, comment under it, whatever your views are, I would really appreciate it. Thanks for watching. Now just let's get today's video started. I'm going to review today Blue Heaven Non-Transfer Lip Color. I have these lip colors in the three of my most favorite shades, which are these. I have Raspberry Love, Scarlet Red and Punk Maroon. These are the three shades I'm going to review in today's video. Apart from that, Blue Heaven Non-Transfer Lip Color, they come in six different shades, apart from which I felt like two other shades are very quite similar. Like there's one Brick Red shade, and which is a kind of orangey in the tone, and there is one nude shade which turned out to be no use to me. It just, because those kind of nudes just make me just look washed out. They are not used. You can just use them to I use those kinds of shades just to alter very bright lipstick to make my own kind of shade. That's how I use mostly the nude colors. Otherwise I don't wear that brown kind of nudes. I don't wear them. So these are the three lipsticks I'm going to review today. So that's it. Let's get started. So Blue Heaven has launched many of new products in the recent time, which includes lots of ring, lots of new lipsticks. These are matte lipsticks. They launched, and they have lots of eyeshadows, blushers, and face primer is the recent launch, and everything is super affordable. That is a plus point. Everything you will get under 100, starting from the range less than 100 to 300 and 350, because recently they have launched the face primer, and that is, I think, cost around 300 rupees, which is very economical. The texture of that primer looks very much similar to the color bar one, which retails for around 700 or 800 rupees. So this is the very cheaper one. So you can choose, have variety of options to choose from the Blue Heaven Cosmetics now. So this non-transfer lip colors are the favorite one because they are matte in color, and they are made in India. And the thing is, you know, they are a brand that they are selling to you, so they are not a cheap makeup like the replica makeup, because you can't trust those cheap replica makeup. Why I'm saying cheap replica, because the prices are very less and they are the replica, so there is no quality control on those kinds of products. So here in this, if I talk about the packaging, this is how the bottle looks like. This is a very nice cute kind of bottle. I just loved it. It's so cute, and this thing is just for a show off. There's nothing, no use of this thing. It's just for a show. This is how it looks like from inside. This is the bottle, and this is the applicator, which is a very tiny one, but it's really nice to apply because I try to apply it. It's very easy. It just goes in the inner corner of your lips very nicely and very easily. So the colors are also very beautiful. I'm wearing right now the Punk Maroon one. I'm wearing punk maroon, but this isn't like maroon, is nothing in this. This is such a sweet pink color, and pink is my favorite. I just always end up buying lots and lots of pink lipsticks, so like pink is my favorite. So if I talk about the packaging, like they come in this kind of packet, and where everything is mentioned here. MRP is here, expiry date is here. They have this expiry date of like 2020, so you got 3 years of expiry date. Apart from that, there are some special features which complete claims, like their waterproof formula stays for 8 hour long, smudge proof and rich. That, and I can tell you that this is a very soft kind of texture, easy to apply and remove. Application I have done. I'll show you it again, just keep watching the video. So ingredient list is mentioned there, how to use, and the tips is all, everything is mentioned on the packaging, and packaging is also a nice, like easy, you can remove it. And then this thing is also very strong, so it's very nice and easy to handy and carry if you're traveling somewhere. Like they are very nice one. So quantity wise, if I say for 205 rupees you get 2.7 ml of the quantity, which is nice and decent amount of quantity for the price you are paying, because in this price you will not get any of the original matte lipsticks. Generally whatever you're getting in this price, they all are replicas or they are just copies. So this is something original made by a company, you know it. Blue Heaven is like very old company, it's staying, it's like it's in India from very old old times, like very old times, I remember that my first eyeliner I have bought was from Blue Heaven. So now just support India. Okay, so let's just come to the prime. So I'm going to show you swatches right now. So this is the color which I am wearing, is Punk Maroon. So let's switch on. I'll just show you the swatches. Like before I start swatches. Are the non-transfer lip color, so let us see they are not transferring at all, which is another plus point with this lipstick, because it's really look very bad when you just eat something and your lipstick turn out to the corner of the glass and everything. So that is what this product claimed, non-transfer lip color. Maybe Blue Heaven non-transfer lip color, yes they are right in that thing, because it is not transferring a single bit of lip color to my hand. So that is the another plus point of these lipstick, but that is what their name claims. So that is why they are my new favorites. Okay, you have seen the swatches. Now I'm just going to show you how easy it is to remove. I have a wet wipe with me. Let us see. Definitely it's a matte lipstick and you have to do a little struggle to remove it off, but still it's not difficult. Okay. So it has been removed very easily with a wet wipe, so which make it questionable on the fact that it lasts for 8 hours. I have to check on that part right now. Check on that part. I forgot to tell you. If you talk about the formula is very soft. It's very evenly spread out on your lips. You just don't have to go a double coating. Within a one coat, everything is so nicely covered, and the texture is very smooth, and they are just very easy to apply. They do have a little bit of smell in them. A little bit, a mild fragrance is there, which is, it's like a jasmine kind of smell which you get in the Parachute, that jasmine oil, that fragrance they have in themselves. And that's it. They are really nice lipstick, really nice matte lipstick. In the price you're getting it, they are super affordable. The texture, the formula, the price, the packaging, everything, I give a thumbs up. You can give a try to these lipsticks and do let me know how you feel about it. Thanks for watching my video. Stay connected and keep watching. We'll bringing you a lot and lot more product reviews and other videos soon.